Hello, everybody. I'm the Blues 32, and this is Doom 3 Resurrection of Evil. When last we left off, stuff happened. I'll be honest, it's been a little while since I last played. Setting up. Creating videos on the console takes a little more time than it does for the, just recording off the PC. No? So if I don't got a lot of time, probably not a good idea to try it. What's that? Oh, you shook me all night. So yeah, you can throw the rockets back at the revenants, but is it the best idea? Probably not. Hello? I mean, it's not very easy to do. Nah, you're not alive. Oh, hey! Again, buddy. Here we come. Rougher than the rest of them. Best of them. Shoot me. You better not have shot me. The nerve of some people. Shooting me. I'll be honest, I don't hold much faith in this thing last time. Okay, buddy? Probably not. That's all right, you've done your job. You perform admirably. Hey, you made it. I wish there was a way to repair them. Maybe give up some armor shards or something, I don't know. Something. just to keep them going a little bit longer. Because it's always so tragic when they explode. Door not open? No, this door is not open. Just thought I'd check. Oh, this does not look like a happy place. Looks like a very unhappy place, in fact. The sort of place one would not want to be. Pretty sure I know what's in here. I believe it's Guardian number 2. Himself? You idiot. My strength. Let's see. Ah, the button. Ah, to Phobos Lab. Mars' moons. Now, one of the locations of the original Doom game. I think it's where you start. You start on Phobos, then you go to Deimos, and then you go to Hell. think that's the order of it. Because the demo space is floating right above hell. I don't need to warm up my chain gun. It's not cold. The BFG 9000 is devastatingly powerful when the shot isn't fully charged. It's just devastatingly powerful. Powerfully devastating.
Hello, Marine?
Yes?
If you're hearing this, listen to me. You must get the artifact to Delta Labs by using the Phobos experimental teleporter near your position. I have the information from Dr. Cloud, and the only way to end this is to bring that teleporter online and transfer to Delta. The artifact can be destroyed by taking it over to...
That was suspicious. Artifact can be destroyed by her. Ooh. Your death was not in vain, soldier. Is it soldier or do I call him Marine? Is there like a difference? I do not know. My knowledge of military stuff is somewhat limited. Honestly, I couldn't tell you how the rankings work. If everything's clear, why won't that door open? Is that like the emergency exit? No. Ha! For the road. What is that? Or one for the road or something like that. Is this Stephen King's short novella or ooh, hi. Filthy bastard. wandering on in. Caught me off guard there. I didn't hear him teleport in. I just turn around and there he is. Sauntering in as calmly as you please. Anybody else want to surprise me? Of course you do. That's basically the name of the game. Doom 3. Surprising. You gotta check. Am I saving too much? I might be saving too much. I don't know. So my dad's thinking of getting the new Doom, and when he's done with it, he's gonna let me borrow. Which I will then record. Because oh good golly, no. I said that. I've never actually been approached by a Jehovah's Witness, demonic or otherwise. Or maybe I have. Somebody wants to approach me. Talk to me about something. I wasn't listening. I have the ability to talk to people and not hear a thing they say. I guess it's not so much that I don't listen, so much as that I tell my brain to immediately forget the conversation. them commandos ain't shit when I got my double-barrel shotgun. The super shotgun, as it was called. Mother? Mother! Mother! Blood! Blood! What have you done, Mother? Psycho some more. I don't think I've actually ever seen Psycho. I mean, I've seen the remake with Vince Vaughn, and apparently that's like just as good. Except not. I wouldn't say it's just as good. Basically, like watching it with. It's like watching people reenact the original. That sounds about right. But I couldn't tell you if Vince Vaughn was just terrible compared to Anthony Perkins or what. Terrible compared to him. And enough of you. One second. Now I've had enough of you. Guy smash. Need to go select the destination. Fantastic.
Please select teleport destination. Pad 1 selected.
Why can't I leave? Nope, just
dead. There's a brainwave. I'll need to find a way to reroute power to the teleporter. Take the Skytran to the research sector and I'll meet you there.
You will not meet me there. Don't lie to me. Not my best idea. Consider yourself sidestep, motherfucker. Ow. Where'd the Hell Knight go? See a Hell Knight, right? I didn't imagine that. stomp off to in such a hurry? What busy appointment was I keeping him from? Or did he just not notice me? Who said that? Favorite AC/DC songs. Oh, foof. Barrel toss death. Whoopsie doodle. That'll happen. That'll happen. Yeah, make great weapons. Except when they blow up on you. Then they're not so great anymore. Excuse me. Better indeed. Come in. But yeah, expect videos of the new Doom. Guys come from? Tricks. What now? I am dying. To meet you. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Mud. Remember, Mud spelled backwards is dumb. But without that silent B. Spell it like that, you're showing a lack of intelligence. I.e. being dumb. That barrel was stuck in the floor. Hmm. thought I was picking up like a manhole cover or something. But no. Was no manhole cover. Oh, look at you go. Those were some zombies on a mission. Here with you. You folks at home can imagine how high here is. Give you a hint, it's pretty high. Not a word out of any of you. Did not see that coming. Nom 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 nom.
Audio log for lab technician Bernard Fresco, dated 1/12/2147. As requested by the security division, I have changed the code for storage cabinet 042 to 714. I'm not sure why it's so important to change these damn codes every time new personnel arrive. It's not like... never mind. I've cleaned and stored all the equipment in preparation for the upcoming expedition. Hopefully, the next team won't encounter what happened on the previous trip. What a mess. It's no wonder there are fewer volunteers each time. I guess the extra pay just isn't worth it to some people. Admittedly, I'm extremely curious about the entire jump process and wonder what it would be like to join one of the teams. Hell, who am I trying to kid? Even if I was qualified, I'm not sure I'd have the balls to go through with it anyhow.
You don't.
Bernard Fresco, signing off.
They really do make them change the codes a lot. Storage cabinet. I will do as Steve Blum requests. Is it Blum? Bloom? And we'll do as Spike Spiegel requests. where I think I first heard his voice. Could be wrong. Might have heard it before and just didn't, since, you know, pick up on it. I mean, he voices just like everybody. That's not even remotely true. But he does voice a lot of people. Usually even video games and anime. I don't think this was here last time. Oh, there you are. Yes, you did. Number two. He likes long walks on the beach. My soul cube. Oh, that kid I didn't notice. Okay, here we go. This game needs to stop doing that. Take so many of those. That's a lie, and my heart is fine. Don't you dare! Thought he was gonna smash the glass, but he just kind of left a stain. Anyway, yeah, I think the moon would make for a better base. Then you can watch an Earth rise. Look at this. I can't see shit. It's all dirty. Doctor come through here? Anything down here? Health, armor, plasma gun, alms for the poor. Nothing. Well, thanks for wasting my time. To Phobos Labs 2, Electric Boogaloo. In addition to providing state-of-the-art lab facilities for renowned scientist Dr. Elizabeth McNeil and her team, this sector also contains many of Site-1's important subsystems. I'm not sure if I mentioned this, but my dad's old dog passed away, like last month, maybe. It wasn't, I say old dog, but it's more like the last dog he had, because it wasn't all that old. It was like 9, maybe. Very sad. Even from that, why he died, it just got him cremated. We didn't keep the ashes. No, they didn't keep the ashes, rather. So we had a new one. New dog. Name is Cole. And he is significantly smarter than the last one. Smarter and more agile. Figures out how to open doors too quickly. It's like a canine velociraptor. Baby gates don't contain him. All in all, this is bad news for my sister's cat. She still lives with my dad. Not sure why. Epilepsy warning. Yeah, not sure why. I mean, I would think that she'd make more money than I do. She's like a head teller at a bank. But apparently not. See, she's like a head teller. She is a head teller. What is breathing? PDA. crying out loud. I was just trying to scratch my chin. James Owens. Well, thanks to those who ignore my last three emails regarding the conference room chairs, the chairs have now been bolted to the floor. I was serious when I said there was to be no horsing around on the swivel chairs, and they were not to be taken out of the conference room. Come on, guys, let's try and show a little more professionalism here. My apologies to those of you who took no part in these escapades. You can blame the inconvenience on your immature chair-thieving workers. Once again, I apologize for the inconvenience. Elizabeth McNeil, Director of Research, Phobos Labs. Hi there. My systems have been running very slowly the last couple of days, and the network traffic light is blinking like crazy. I think I may have a virus on my system. Could you please check it out when you get the chance? Mr. Owens, I ran a series of virus checks on your system and turned up several nasty viri. I was able to clean them up and your system should run much faster now. In the future, please refrain from visiting pornographic websites at work as they are prone to viri. If you have any more problems, please don't hesitate to contact us again. Ouch. Hello, James. We are planning another big game this Friday here at Site 1. You and your research buddies are welcome to come if you can find your way down here. Last I heard, the monorail was fixed and working properly again. Let me know if you will be able to make it. We'd love to have you. P.S. Do you guys at Phobos still get the free shipments of soda delivered? If you could bring a couple of cans down with you, that would be great. Oh, please be curious in the lounge when drinking the free soda in the refrigerators. UAC headquarters was kind enough to grant the research department shipments of free soda for all of us to share while working. Lately, I have noticed, and others have complained, that the supply of soda in the fridge begins to run low just hours after it's been restocked. Please limit yourself to one or two cans a day so that there isn't enough for everyone. If this problem persists, we'll be forced to stop the free shipments and everyone will have to use the vending machines. Thank you. Elizabeth McNeil, director of really like that. I remember when I used to drink nothing but soda. And then I was surprised when I got kidney stones. To be fair, I didn't know that actually. Drinking soda caused kidney stones. So. And if you didn't, now you do. So cut back on them soda. Your organs will thank you. Oh, hi. You're new. Insides. Please put them back. Gentlemen. Oh, there's only one of you. What's up, Doc?
God, it's good to see you. There's so much I need to explain, but we don't have much time. The artifact is a gateway from hell. Much like the one that Betruger opened with the teleporters in the Delta Labs. With the artifact, though, as long as it resides in our dimension, there's always the danger of it being awakened, and then another invasion. The ancients knew it, and now we know it. It must be returned to the source of its evil in order to be destroyed. They couldn't do it, so they locked it away and fought to their death. You can use the Delta teleporter to return the artifact to hell for good. I know this sounds crazy, but it's the only way. The important thing right now is getting the Phobos teleporter online. There are four core systems that must be shut down before I can reroute the power to the teleporter. Take this. You'll need it to get to the pumping station. Now go.
And may the Force be with you. Items, I could really use them. Okay. I think we'll end this video here for now. Save the game. And then I say unto you all, I am the Blues 32. This is Doom 3, Resurrection of Evil. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.